Hey there, just wanting to do a quickie update to show how to remove a Dexcom G6 transmitter from a sensor. You see I've got the transmitter and the sensor off my body. This one is actually pretty easy. If you'll notice right here at the top of the sensor, there's like a plastic lip. I've got it stuck on a tissue. You get a hold of that plastic lip and you break the sensor in half. See how I've broken it? Then the transmitter just slides right out. Quick and easy.